Pick the flower, got your name on it. I can only be the same, honey. That just mean I never change for you. It's good though, cause I never change on you. Had my mama made for a minute.
You too. So, getting everything ready for Houston tomorrow. About to go to Houston, check my cousin out. He getting drafted this weekend. It's gonna be a great weekend. I can't wait. Oh man, finally, man. We've been talking about this all our life. It's finally here. Happy for him. Happy for him. But tune in. She is that guy. Hold up. Getting ready for Houston.
A long time ago, anything worth selling, I could get it sold. Anything worth selling, I'ma let them know, yeah.
All I know is they don't have a flight to JFK.
To Houston?
We only have one JetBlue flight. To the airport. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. I ain't get no sleep last night. Got like 2 hours of sleep. But I'm up. Yeah. Let's see what today brings. Just landed in Houston, waiting for my luggage. Then I'm gonna link up with my cousin. It's gonna be a good weekend. Just tune in. Look who it is, man.
This man is a whole vlogger and this shit is hilarious. I can't say, delete that part. What's up, bro?
What's up? You getting big, bro.
Let's go. God, I'm trying to get down on that.
Man, it's beautiful outside.
Yeah. It's been really nice weather. You really lucky.
Not too hot, right?
Not too hot. It's like kind of cold. The sun's out. It's like nice. It's like how it feels in the summertime up there.
Cause I was checking the weather. I'm like, yo, it say like 85, but I'm like, damn, is it gonna be like a hot 85? Or is it gonna be like,
nah, it's been real. Like humidity's not really tripping or nothing like that. It's been nice. I can't even front. What's been up though? How's work going?
Good, bro.
It's good.
I got like 2 promotions since I started.
That's a lot. You still doing school too?
Yeah, that shit is a lot. I can't wait to be done. You done, right? You took your last. I see you put on IG. You took my last class.
Yeah, I took my last class. I got a final that I gotta do. Turn in on Sunday.
And then done.
And then I'm done, yeah. Cool to be done with school and just fuck some football now.
Word.
That'd be so fun. That's gonna be fun. But probably not. But yeah, other than that, shoot, it's pretty much just getting ready for this whole entire weekend and the draft or so.
It's the man of the hour right here.
So how do you do the whole entire vlogging thing?
Huh?
Do you just record it like all the time?
I just record like different snippets and then when I don't want any, I just cut it out.
That's crazy. How many videos do you have?
Nah, this is actually like, I have a video from last, like I just started it.
Okay. Like, yeah, it's like an interview.
Yeah. But I made a video last week, but it was so much cursing and like everybody that I was recording was doing too much cursing. Like you could bleep it out, but it would have been too much. Yeah. Like, so I just didn't even post it. Like I put it together, but I didn't post it. So I'm gonna try to post this one. During the week when I'm like working and shit, I don't really vlog. It's like really like a weekend thing for me.
I think it was a weekend vlog.
Yeah. Or if I know I'm like really doing something, I don't vlog everything that I'm doing. Where your workout at?
Well, I'm about to go back to the school right now to get treatment. So I'm going to school to get treatment. After that, at 10. After I go get treatment.
Call on my car space shift. Yeah. I work the trap in the day shift. Yeah. A crack baby worth 10 mil. Yeah. Still turning down record deal. Believe me. Took 100,000 to my truck. Yeah. Can't wait to tell it. Little nigga, you got $1 million shovel. And your responsibility is not you. Real niggas walk in and they get nervous. Everything I'm getting right now, I deserve it.
He's a real life dog. Real life dog, man. Soon be the best linebacker in the league. He's a real life dog. Man. Check the footwork though. Let me see your footwork. Hey,
don't got no footwork for you. I'm gonna show y'all my footwork. He said he used all his footwork for real football.
Thinking about who in it, Houdini, who didn't, we winning. No magic magician, just flipping. You notice, I notice who didn't, it's good. I know you misunderstood. I know you missing this. I know you see where you at, real. Who really getting it? Why do you fuck with these lame niggas? I swear I won't let the fame.